Now we're gonna demonstrate pop fizz. So turn on the portal. I've already finished up the game. So sorry I'm not gonna show you any gameplay, but oh well. Oh, it's awesome. Okay, so here is pop fizz. Okay, anyways, you can throw bottles. And then beast mode. So yeah, that's what pop fizz can do. Now we're just gonna take him to a little level. Not too difficult one. Nah, not this one, this one. This one's easy. I'm gonna try getting a level where they don't die. Because I'm not that great at Skylanders Giants yet. So yeah, afterwards I'm gonna, hey, wow, he does quite a bit of damage. Ah, beast mode. Yeah, wow, this beast mode is insane. I never knew how much damage you can actually do. So I'm gonna start recording for about, I don't know, 4 more minutes. No, I shrank! I'm not that great at pop fizz yet. What happened? So yeah, I'm actually not gonna record that long. So yeah, because I really wanna enjoy pop fizz. Okay, that sounded weird. Oh, that's awesome. Oh man. Boom shaka, what? What in the what? What the heck was that? Gold bar. Need that. Whoa. I don't really like his bottles. They're kind of too slow. And like, if someone's like right close up to you, like for instance, the chompies, and then like, so then that's why I'm gonna choose the beast one. So yeah, I'm just gonna do a little gameplay. I'm kind of repeating myself. So after this section of this level, I'm gonna be done. Now I'm just gonna go into beast mode. So yeah, I'm gonna stop recording here for pop fizz. So that was my unboxing on pop fizz. So I hope you enjoyed it. Bye.